Drinking my own pee. Someone's got to do something about the water situation.
Howdy.
Too much electricity in the air.
Is that even possible?
Perhaps I should move away.
Let me come.
day, citizen.
Five straight days of patrol. I'm exhausted.
Should have done this weeks ago.
What the ever-loving hell was that? Where's that son of a bitch hiding?
You know, I feel proud to be wearing this uniform.
We'll see some action soon.
Greetings, citizen.
Thank you. Container detected.
Yeah.
container detected.
Thank you.
When I die, I want to be burned to ashes scattered on the street with the rest
Hello.
Of my family.
Yesterday.
That's
I'm
a shame.
More concerned about my roof leaking.
The one over the shed?
That's the one.
Pilgrim, heard you were the curious type. Explore streets and building interior.
Haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade of the center.
Get what you need!
Oh.
An hidden container detected.
I'm no one. You gotta free me.
Serious. a chicken, and a young ewe went missing from Deirdre Hughes' rooftop farm in South Horseshoe. Never lie witness.
Howdy. It's nice to see a new face.
Best selection!
So beautiful. Everything. And yet...
Hey, kid. Wait, who's gone? Do you need help?
Oh, no, my friend. Thank you. But there's nothing to be done here.
But why? Who did you lose?
My fish. My precious fish. Can you imagine what it's like to keep fish when water is so hard to come by? But they were my friends, my teachers.
Welcome to the real world. Clean water is a luxury. Maybe you're better off not wasting water on fish anyway.
I don't blame you for not understanding. You would have to spend some time with fish to understand.
I wonder what the hell is going on.
My fish, my precious fish. But...
Why would you sacrifice water for fish?
But why not?
Because water is expensive. It's a rare commodity.
Oh, I know that. I had to give away almost all I had. My supplies, a flower, and my father's weapons. But they can't survive without the water, of course. And out there, in the world... Who knows how many fish are left? Most water has been polluted. Oh, all the dead fish I've seen floating belly up. Such a sad sight.
People die of thirst all the time these days. Keeping fish seems to me like a luxury this world can't afford.
I know it's hard to understand. For me, we can't afford to live in a world without fish.
Why are fish so important to you?
Can I ask you a question in return? Why is this weapon so important to you?
I need it to protect myself, you know, to survive.
You see, it's all so subjective, isn't it? What's necessary, what's not? For me, fish are fundamental to existence. Fish teach you everything you need to know about life.
And now I'm curious, where are your fish?
Unfortunately, like I said, my fish are not with us anymore. They're gone.
What happened?
Someone ate them.
Wait, someone ate your fish?
Someone broke into my home and ate all of my fish. Then he drank all the water.
The water you sacrificed so much for. Who? Tell me. Want me to go after him?
Nah, forget about it. I think I know who it was. I saw discarded fish bones in front of his place. But let's forget about it.
What? You don't want revenge? He ate your fish.
One of the many things fish teach you, as I mentioned, is patience and accepting what fate brings you. Once you watch them for a while, just swimming in their tank, they don't question where they are. They don't complain that the tank is too small. They just are.
Wait, what? So let me get this straight. You spent everything on the water for your fish, then Someone ate your fish and drank that water, and yet you're not angry?
Oh, I was angry. But what does anger do for me? It causes nothing but negativity and remorse. Maybe one day we'll fish in rivers and oceans again. Fishing. Ah, yes. Fishing can also teach you a lot about life.
You sound like some kind of fish monk.
I'm poor as a monk now. That is for sure. Farewell, my friend. I'm sorry you can't learn anything from my fish.
You know more people killed them. Themselves than are killed by virals these days. Guess they need some kind of purpose. Purpose? No. Don't come easy.
At an angle, and...
voila! Finally, something good exists in this world.
I haven't finished yet.
Good.